everyone, good afternoon. So today we have Mrs. Binita Acharya ma'am from Tapi Diploma Engineering College. So thank you so much ma'am for being here and giving a chance to College Dunia. Thank you so much. So ma'am, can you please give your introduction to our students?
Hello everyone, myself Binita Acharya, working as a head of IT department in Tapi Diploma Engineering College, Surat. I have 10 plus teaching experience. I have during this span, I have worked with many different colleges, and from the past 3 years, I'm working here in Tapi Diploma Engineering College.
That's nice, ma'am. My first question is, being you have a held of HOD position at Tapi Diploma Engineering College throughout your professional career, what are the key factors that you keep connected with the education sector?
Actually, from childhood, my passion was to teach a student. And when your passion become your profession, then it's a great thing. So as I have told that I have started my teaching career with the SVNIT College, where I was working as a teaching assistant. Then I have joined the SASIT College. After that, I have got the chance to serve here at Tapi Diploma Engineering College. And being the head of department, I'm also teaching the students of IT departments. So this is how I'm still connected with the students.
Okay, my next question is, the HOD of Tapi Diploma Engineering College, what is your philosophy of leadership and how would you describe the leadership style?
My philosophy of leadership is centered around the collaboration, empowerment and continuous improvement. I believe in creating the environment where each faculty member feels valued and they can work freely. I will not only assign the work to them, but also I will work with them and try to solve their problems. I strive to involve faculty members in a decision-making process and allow them for the open communication. They can also share their thoughts. So overall, I will create the positive environment so that they can work efficiently and freely.
Okay ma'am, now let's talk about the curriculum. How does the curriculum of Tapi Diploma Engineering College that is the industry's best practices?
Actually, Tapi Diploma Engineering College is affiliated with the Gujarat Technological University. So we just follow the curriculum designed by the GTU. We implement that curriculum, but in TDEC, we invite the experts from the industry to share their practical knowledge with students in curriculum. After the completion of second and fourth semester, student can go for the industry, go to the industry and do the internship program. That programs are of 15 days or 1 month. In sixth semester, student can do the project work. In that project work, they can take the live project of the industry, or they can also work on the real world engineering problem. So this is how we can connect it with the industry.
Okay, my next question is, what do you think should be a Tapi Diploma Engineering College top priority over the next 10 years?
As per my opinion, in upcoming years, in TDEC, we are going to develop the modern laboratories, modern classrooms. We are also going to use some, we can say, latest educational tools. Then we think that we will guide students and faculty members for the research development as well as for entrepreneurship. So this is how we can improve the quality of the college. We can take the TDEC to the next level.
Okay, so ma'am, my last question is, would you like people to know about Tapi Diploma Engineering College that they may not know?
Actually, the Tapi Diploma Engineering College is the first NBA accredited Gujarat Polytechnic College. In Tapi Diploma Engineering College, it is a self-finance college, we all know. But being a self-finance college, we are getting the top ranking in the GTU. So we are getting very good quality students here. Next thing is TDEC is situated in the middle of the city. So if student opt admission here, they may not face the problem of transportation. Also in our college, we are having the uniform for the student. That uniform shows the discipline among the students. They have the practice of be in discipline. So these are the little things, but that makes or improve the quality of our college.
Okay, so that was the Binita Acharya ma'am from Tapi Diploma Engineering College. So thank you so much for ma'am for being here and giving a chance to College Duniya. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.